This is $1 million. In a moment, Steve and Connie Rutenbar, a waterbed salesman and a bookkeeper, will compete with David and Dena DeMaria, an electrical installation manager and a junior high school teacher, as they battle for the biggest prize in the history of television. Just one single word could turn one of our couples into millionaires. All on the $1 million chance of a lifetime. And now, here's our host, Jim Lange.
Welcome to our show. Well, this is quite a day because within the next half hour, Connie and Steve could win $1 million. Connie and Steve Rutenbar are on their third step toward that million. And trying to make that first step today, we welcome to the show David and Dena DeMaria. $1 million. Now, you've been thinking about that, I'm sure, all night long. How you feel about it?
We're thrilled.
Thrilled? No nerves at all? No butterflies?
A little bit.
I've got them. I don't know about you. Now, you had some ideas for the $1 million. Any new ideas today?
Yes. Connie and I love the Los Angeles Lakers, and we would love an opportunity to sit courtside right next to Jack Nicholson and watch those Lakers
club, right? That's a good dream, and I'm sure that you have a dream too, Dena. What would you like to do with $1 million?
I would definitely start a large family and go to Yugoslavia every summer, well, probably every summer, to see family and friends.
Your family's originally from Yugoslavia?
Yes.
Well, that would be a wonderful thing, too. Now, those dreams are available. All you have to do is win our $1 million round 3 days in a row. Connie and Steve already done it twice, and the $1 million is yours. Now, one person from each couple plays in round one. Who will start on this all-important day?
I'm going to start off.
You're going to start today. All right, Connie, how about your team?
I'm going to start for us.
It'll be David. All right, Connie plays David. Good luck to all of you. Guys, come on, and let's go. Good luck. We're going to try to solve a word puzzle. As you know, we're going to show you a series of clues that will start to appear one letter at a time, just like that. As soon as you know the clue, hit your buzzer. The first person with the right answer wins $25, and we're underway. Okay? Here's the first clue. It's two words, six letters, and two letters. Now, hands on your buzzers, David and Connie, and I want to tell Dena and Steve, you can root, but there's no help allowed. Okay? Here we go. P-O-K-D-N-C. That's all you get, Connie.
Picked on,
that's right, and you're underway. All right, big day for you. Just earned $25 for that clue, plus you get first shot at the puzzle, and let's take a look at the giant screen and our puzzle. It's two words for the first round. Now take a look at the keyboard. Now, the letters that are lit, and only the letters that are lit, are in play for this puzzle. Because you got that clue, Connie, you get the first two letters. Every time they appear in the puzzle, we'll put $25 in the puzzle bank. But be careful, because there's an extra letter in there somewhere on our keyboard. We call it the stinger. If you pick that one, then you lose your turn. And we'll show that letter to our audience right now. All right, everybody knows it but our players. Connie, hit your first letter. Good luck.
I'll take an N.
One N. Hit your second letter.
I'll take an L.
There's your second letter. All right, your clue is picked on. For $50, solve it.
Nope.
Okay, it could be done, but you didn't do it, so it gives David a chance to go for the next clue, which is seven letters long. And here we go. P R T H. Yes, David.
Catcher?
Oh, not right. That's incorrect, which gives Connie a free shot at the puzzle. We'll continue to fill in the letters, all except one. And when you think you know it, hit your buzzer. Connie? That's all you get, and
pitcher.
Pitcher is what it is. Yeah, you're close. Catcher and pitcher. And you picked up $25 for the clue. And now, back to the puzzle. And watch out for the stinger, Connie.
Okay, I'll try a D.
I just warned you, and that means you lose your turn, and you don't have a chance to solve the puzzle, so we go on to our next clue. This again, two words. Four letters and six letters, and we have a G. Another G. An exclamation point. F. D. R. Yes, Connie?
Good grief.
Good grief is right. That's right. You pick up $25 for the clue. Now back to the puzzle. The stinger's gone.
I'll try an R.
There's an R. Another R. Puzzle bank up to $100. Hit your second letter.
I'll try an A.
There's an A. $125. Your clues are picked on, pitcher, and good grief. Solve the puzzle.
Charlie Brown.
That's it, Charlie Brown. And you're underway. Connie and Steve, you have $200. And David was shut out there. She got that awfully quick. But I tell you what, don't give up. When Dena plays in a moment, she will play against Steve, and you can catch up. Remember, it's the couple with the most money at the end of round three. Round three, who wins the game, and a crack at our $1 million round. We'll be back with round two right after this. Don't go away. We'll come back. Welcome back to round two of the $1 million chance of a lifetime. On the day that Connie and Steve try to go for that third step to the million, and Dena and David try to take their first. Our couples have changed players. Now it's Dena against Steve. And in this round, remember, the clues and the letters will be worth $50. Good luck. Remember, no helping from the partners. And let's take a look at our first $50 clue. It has six letters, and here we go. R. F. T. E. Yes, Dena.
Future.
Future is right, and your future is brighter. After that, you picked up $50 just like that. Now let's take a look at our puzzle. It has three words. Okay, take a look at the keyboard now. The letters that are lit are in this puzzle, but please note, the star is lit here. That means there's one or more punctuation marks in the puzzle. You can pick that one. It plays exactly the same as the other keys. You understand that, Dena? Steve? All right. One of them out there is the dreaded stinger, of course, and we're going to show that to our audience right now. Everything is set. Dena, to the board, please, and hit a letter.
You get first, let's take an E, please.
Oh. Well, you know, that's kind of good, because it's out of the way now. Probably wouldn't have solved the puzzle on the first clue. In any case, you don't get a chance to solve the puzzle hitting the stinger, but it's gone. Let's get back to our second clue. This one has nine letters, and here we go. A, S, R, N, C, M.
Americans.
Americans is right. That's right. All right, Steve. Pick up $50 for the clue.
I like the punctuation.
Right. There's a period. And another period. All right. $100 in the puzzle bank. Get your second letter.
I would like an A.
There's an A. $150. Your clues are future and Americans. Can you solve the puzzle? Okay, the puzzle bank is up to $150, and we go on to another clue. Maybe this will help you both. It's a 10-letter word, and here we go. N-R-G-V-T.
Government.
Government is right. Very good. Now, you picked up $50 for the clue, and you can go back to the puzzle, and the stinger is gone.
Stinger's gone.
So
it's
you're safe.
An O, please.
There's one O, all right.
I got a D.
And there is a D. $250 in the puzzle bank now. Future, Americans, government are your clues. Solve it. Time is up. The puzzle bank up there pretty good now. $250 as we go on to our next clue. 10 letters again, and here we go. I, T, T, N, M, V. Yes, Steve.
Investment.
That's right. You got it. Investment. Very good. Now, you pick up $50 for that clue, and it's your chance at the board. Steve, go on up there and hit a letter, if you would, please.
Okay. I would like an F.
There's one F. Another F. Another F. Another F. Four S's at $50 apiece. The bank's $450. Hit your second letter.
I would like the B.
There's your B. For $500, future, Americans, government, and investment are your clues. Can you solve it?
U.S. savings bonds.
You got it. You did it. You solved the puzzle. And you picked up the money in the bank. $500 gives you a total of $800 for Connie and Steve, $100 for Dena and David. But Dena and David coming up in round three, you know, clues and letters double in value. $800 to $100 can be overcome. Remember, you have to win the game in order to keep your money and take your first step toward $1 million. And in this case, Connie and Steve's third step. Now, I want you to decide who you want to play the final round. Talk it over. David, Dena, and Connie and Steve, you talk it over. Who's going to go? David's going to play? All right, who's going to play to your team? He did it before. All right, David faces Steve in that all-important final round. We return right after this. Don't go away.
Our contestants will receive new improved kicks, still low in sugar with no added colors and no added flavors, but now with a great new taste. Ask your kids. Lee Nails, brush on to mend one nail or lengthen all 10. For longer, stronger, natural looking nails, Lee Nails.
Now back to Jim Lange and the $1 million chance of a lifetime.
Thank you very much, Mark, and welcome back to that all important round one. Connie and Steve Rutenbar, $800. Dena and David DeMaria have $100. And Connie and Steve are going for the million today. If they win, if you win this round and our bonus, Connie and Steve, $1 million is yours. Hard for me to believe. I'm sure it's hard for you to believe, too. Now, the clues and the letters are now worth $100 apiece. And good luck. We're going to take a look at our first $100 clue. Six letters. Here we go. M. T. S. Yes, David.
Storms?
Ooh, Storms is not right. You get a free shot at it, Steve. We'll continue to fill in letters all except one. Buzz in when you know it. Next letter. Y. E. That's it.
Yes. Steamy?
That's right. Steamy. All right. You picked up $100, and you're going first to the puzzle. Let's take a look at our puzzle. Four words this time. Now look at the keyboard. Those are the letters in play for this puzzle. Remember, be careful of the stinger. It could be very important right here. Audience, here it is. Okay, they know, the players do not. Steve, pick your first letters, please.
I would like an F.
One F. Two S's, $200 in the puzzle bank. Get your second letter.
And I would like an E.
One E and two E's for $400 in the game with that one clue, steamy, solve the puzzle. All right, time is up, Steve. Back to the podium, and we'll come up with another clue. This next clue contains also six letters, and here we go. K. F. Y. T. C. Yes, C. Sticky. Sticky is right. You got it again. Another $100 goes to you, and once again, you get up to the puzzle board and select yourself a letter. Remember, the stinger is still there, Steve. Be careful.
I would like an N.
Safe. You got an N? Another N? Two N's for $200. Get your second letter.
I would like a Y.
One Y, $700 in the puzzle bank. Your clues are steamy and sticky. To win the game, solve the puzzle. All right, time is up, and David's still alive as the puzzle bank grows. Let's take a look at our next and important clue. Five letters. Here we go. R. D. O. N. Again.
Round.
Round is right, and you're up to the board again, Steve. Remember now, the stinger is still there, so be careful. $100 a letter. Hit your first letter.
How about an M?
One M. $800 in the puzzle bank. Hit your second letter.
A P.
There's a P. There's a P. And there's a P. $1,100 in the puzzle bank. Your clues are steamy, sticky, and round. To win the game, solve the puzzle.
pancakes and maple syrup. You won it!
You did it. Stand right over here so we can take a good look at you. You did it. Now, you know what that means. You just picked up another $2,200. That's yours, Dad, and your total you've gained the other two shows. But in just a few moments, you'll be playing our bonus round for $1 million real dollars.
They're good. You played a great game. Thank you so much, David. You kept trying. You're battling it. Dena, you got to be proud of it. You did a great job. And we have some gifts for you, too, as you leave us. And in just a moment, right after this, Connie and Steve are going on their way to see if they can win $1 million. We'll be right back.
Final step toward television's richest prize, $1 million.
And with me are two very special people, Connie and Steve. I tell you, you're just one step from winning $1 million. What an incredible time for both of you. How do you feel?
Terrific.
I hope you feel better in about 5 minutes.
Absolutely.
I'll tell you that. This is your third and final day of competition. Remember the first day? You got the bonus with, like, on the last second. It was so close. And then our last show, you just rolled right through, and it was easy. And who knows what today will bring, because they're all different. But that's all in the past. You're about to play your third and final chance of a lifetime $1 million round. And in just a few moments, you could be going home worth $1 million. Hard for me to believe, and I know probably for you, too. Now, you know how the bonus plays. We'll show you three categories. You pick the one you both know best. Then you'll be identifying six items that fit into your category. We start popping in the letters, and as soon as you know the answer, call it out. The moment you call out a right answer, we'll fill it in and then go right on to the next item. If you can identify all six within 60 seconds, you will win right here $1 million. All right, Steve and Connie, we're all rooting for you, including your family. I know you've got a lot of people with you in the audience. Your two sons are here.
Yes, Jake and Kyle.
And there's another one coming. How soon will that be?
About 4 months.
Boy, he'll be born into a millionaire family if you can.
Wouldn't that be
right?
Great.
Take a look at the screen. Here are the categories, the important categories to choose from. Seagoing vessels, classic TV sitcoms, and Olympic cities. Talk it over. It is very, very important. Which of those categories do you think is your $1 million chance of a lifetime? Seagoing vessels, TV sitcoms, Olympic City. Well, let's see.
We like Olympic City.
Olympic City. All right. That is your choice. There's the isolation booth. Guys, would you please take Connie and Steve to the isolation booth for this most important moment. Are you comfortable in there? All right?
Yep.
See everything? Can you hear me?
Yep.
Okay, it's time to take that final step towards winning the biggest prize in television history, $1 million. Remember, the category you've chosen is Olympic cities. You have only 60 seconds to get all six answers, so you must keep it moving. Good luck from everybody. Are you ready? Here we go. E, F, T, H.
Athens.
One, next.
Los Angeles.
That's two, next. O, O, C, F.
Moscow.
That's three, next. E, O, R, N.
Ontario.
Hey, watch out!
That's four, next. I, I, T.
Mexico City!
That's five, one more. Put a million. I, N, U, C.
You
won a million!
go on the cruise like we said we're going to do.
Yeah.
We're going to get those Lakers tickets, too. We're going to be on the front row with Jack Nicklaus.
I'll be looking for
it. That's right.
Some of our contestants will receive Pearl Drop Smoker's Tooth Polish. Help polish away tobacco stains filters can't filter out.
This is Craig Edwards. A change seems to be developing in the weather, but it's one you may not like. I'll have complete details on Wave TV News tonight at 11 o'clock.
$1 million chance of a lifetime is distributed by Lorimar-Telepictures.